So this is my first time ever listening to Easy Mail. I have no idea who he is. I saw a bunch of comments in some of my previous videos suggesting I react to his music because apparently he's a crazy good artist. I forgot where he's from. Let me check real quick where he's from. Okay, he's Filipino. So yeah, he's from the Philippines, and apparently he has a very huge following that love him and support him. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna check it out because I'm really curious since all these people are going crazy, saying he's like crazy talented and everything. I definitely gotta check it out. I'm really interested in how his music is and how talented he is. So I'm gonna go ahead and start real quick. By the way, this is Easy Mail performs Panalo live on the Wish USA bus. Panalo by Easy Mail.
Wish.
Turn up.
107.5.
Bro, this shit sounds fire as fuck. I have no idea what he's saying, man, but that, I don't know if that's a chorus or what, but he's fucking killing it, man. Damn, that energy.
Turn up.
107.5.
That instrumental is fucking fire, bro. Damn, that's just so good. I have no idea what he's saying, man, but that shit's fucking straight flames, man. Holy crap. So I'm wondering if this is gonna be just Filipino, like the whole performance, or if he's gonna rap in English or sing in English too. So I'm gonna keep going. So far, this is freaking amazing. I've never listened to rap from the Philippines. I have no idea what they're saying, but it sounds so good, man. It makes you just wanna vibe and get hype. I love his energy too, man. He's going crazy performing that.
Hey, keep running your mouth when you're lying and stay on my business or watch you dying. I'm taking my people to high street crime, but regular living, and that's what I'm trying to prove. Instead of just lying in booths, first true Filipino rapper on the news. Enjoy it if you cool. Hey, this cause news while I put my city on a map. 22-00, long up a city, no cap. Never forgetting the street with my cousin was sick, but we always just listen to rap. Kendrick.
Bro, he's murdering this shit, man. Damn, bro. Crazy flow. I love his fucking anger. I love his emotion, man. This guy is the truth. Crazy how fluent he is. He's fluent perfectly in English, and I'm assuming in the earlier part of the song, fluent Filipino, man. That's talent, bro. I think he said something about the first Filipino spitting the truth. Sounds like it, man. I don't know many other Filipino rappers, at least here in the United States. So, yeah, man. So far, he's killing it.
I'm an ASAP with some metal and mammy. We turn up with that. Been mundane till the sun came. Now I want fame like a kid in a trap. Oh, hey, I've been.
Now I want fame like a kid in the trap.
Spain, but the letter S is silent. I'm claiming my reign like a king. So, hey, I've been Spain, but the letter S is silent.
I've been to Spain, but the S is silent. So he's been to pain. He's been through pain. Damn, man. Clever.
I'm claiming my reign like a king, so I can water crops for surviving. Go wave, you trippin'. Had a homie, he was crippin'. Ain't got no love for the people who talk over songs when they claiming to listen. These bars never done. Three stars in the sun. Ayy, blue, red, Drake down on the flag. No, we never fear none. Most of us didn't grow up with a trust fund. One that I'm willing to kill for a loved one. I'm on the move from another summer, reminding my people to shout.
Bro, this shit is fucking fire, man. I wasn't expecting this to be this good. What the hell? Where did this guy come from, man? I have no idea. This, like, a couple of days ago was the first time I heard of him. I don't know why. I don't know if he's under the radar or if he's underground or if he doesn't really, or if he's just getting to, like, the United States with his music. I have no idea. Never heard of him, but he's crazy good, crazy talented, man. Like, this, like, bilingual. Like the chorus in Filipino and then the like killing it in English and rap, man. It's fucking beautiful. It's unique, man. I love it. It's fire. The beat's crazy. The energy, his anger, man. Yeah, I wasn't expecting any of this, man. He's definitely killing this shit easy. If he keeps going like this with this energy and these performances, man, he's definitely gonna get an Easy Mail. That's for sure.
Walang tatalo sa pagsik ng ating dugo. Isigaw ng mga isang lingwahe lang kaya gamitin. Easy mila ka mapapala kung ganyan ka mag-isip. Kay batala kasi singil utang na galing sa loob na lumutang. Hinain sa turon na may pusang sinain sa
crazy, man. It wasn't enough for him to kill it in English, now he has to kill it in Filipino. I don't know what he's saying, man, but that perfect flow, man, I don't know, it just sounds so good. It doesn't stutter a little bit. He's just crazy talented. The emotion, the anger he shows, everything, man. You can tell he's hungry to make it. You can tell he's hungry to put his, like, country on the map. And yeah, man, I love seeing that. I love the energy.
Since bata ako, I've been kind of discriminated in my own home country. Some say like, oh, puti muti muti soy. I tisoy. I'm Pinoy. And it's weird that nobody will ever look at me the same way. Gonna make it all the time, but it was doing it. Says in another night, kung mula pa ni pero kuta sila pa sa maktada. Lahat na saktan na nalaman nila na pinatayaman nila bayani. Sa karagatan na bansa na pag-aari ng Pilipino. Despite any turmoil, I'll be proud of my soil. Bakit kasi tayo Pilipino
kay... I don't know, man. Not many words can describe this. It's crazy. Straight fire, straight flames. He's killing it, man. I can't get enough of that bilingual. The singing in Filipino is fire, but when he mixes that crazy flow, those bars in Filipino and English with that crazy, like, fast, like, flow right there, man, he completely killed that. I don't know, man, this kid's extremely talented. I have no idea how old he is, and yeah, man, it's just crazy how talented he is. I definitely gotta check out more of his music, because this is definitely going on my playlist, that's for sure. And I'm definitely telling all my friends about it, because this is crazy good, man. I can't get enough of the energy. I can't get enough of, like, his anger, the performance, man. Yeah, he's killing it. You can tell he's really proud of where he comes from, regardless of the shit he's been through back then. I feel like he said they judge him, and yeah, he's still proud. Doesn't matter if his own country judges him, he's still proud of where he came from, and you gotta show him respect for that, man.
Wish 107.5.
It's a bus. That's actually a bus. So yeah, man, I can't say much. Crazy. This guy's crazy talented. You have to understand, it's hard to rap in one language, but when you manage to do it in two languages and be that good at it, it's just crazy, man. You gotta be extremely talented. You can tell he's a master of his craft. You can tell he's been put in the work, and yeah, he definitely deserves all these views he got on this video and more, because he's crazy talented. I really hope he keeps blowing up. I really hope he becomes a little more mainstream, because I've never heard of him. Maybe he is mainstream, maybe, I don't know, but yeah, man, crazy good. I can't get enough. That chorus is fucking fire, even though I don't know what they're saying. Like, he's got bars in Filipino and English, crazy fast flow. He was, like, changing it up in the middle of the song. That's crazy, man. That's extremely hard to do. I've tried doing that with English and Spanish in a couple songs, and I gave up halfway through, man, because it's so hard. I love his energy. I love his strength. I love his power, his performance. I love his anger. It feels like whatever he wants to achieve, he's going to achieve it with that dedication he's showing and that anger and the hunger for it, man. Yeah, I don't even know if I'm making sense right now. I'm just saying a bunch of random crap. But yeah, man, definitely deserves where he's at. I can definitely see him going way further with this, because this music is very unique and at the same time very good. He's crazy talented. And yeah, man, I definitely need to check out more of his music, because this shit blew me away. I wasn't expecting to like it this much, honestly.